yet.
It's Saturday, Overtone Moon, day 20. So beautiful, so special to be with you right now. There is no past. We try to record history, write stuff down, but in order to evolve, we can't be dealing with all this matter. We've already gone through the Industrial Revolution. We've already have a lot of resources. Now it's evolution of the mind and overcoming of the ego, which is all matter in the body. The ego is the body. And your hologram, your society, at all these different levels of reality, macroscopic, interpersonal, planetary, ecological, and universal, and microbial, it's all the same thing. It's all interactions. And here's something important. 50-50. Nothing is free. And a pure exchange is a 50-50 exchange. Anything less or more, for example, just watching TV, there is no exchange there. You know, you're directing energy towards the TV, but the TV is a vacuum. And if you're really understanding what I'm saying, you could pause this video and you could walk outside, because nature is a place that promotes flow, promotes intellectual and just general progress, and it's joy. Information is joy. Information is abundant, man. All right. Yellow rhythmic sun, Overtone Moon, day 20. All right. Deep breaths for yellow sun, which is light. And fire. Tonight we had a fire, and fire represents life. It needs oxygen and it can grow. See, zero is empty, nothing, quote unquote, nothing is empty so that it may hold everything. So in other words, unlimited potential, because zero on a distance and time, the time and space measurement, zero is the now. Zero allows anything to happen. And that's why without all these premonitions and prejudices that we've learned from the past, and all these concerns and foresights and foreshadowing for the future, get over it. It's all about the good feeling, and the feeling happens here. Whew, it's everywhere. All right, so by releasing all layers of personal identification, ego, and by releasing conditioning, we can rest in the sacred in the emptiness of our essence, pure life. Excuse me for stumbling there, but we are everywhere. Woo! And when you realize that you are everything, you get to a level where bodies don't matter and death doesn't matter, because you know that you're not your body. If you're not your body and you're not matter, you're something that is unstoppable and can't be taken away. Watch this. Master Blaster, man. Master of the Jungle. Broadcasting live from Kauai. I've got your back. Let's do this.